I started working on myself, on my attitudes. It was tough because I came from a path that I was insecure. I was just protecting myself. But when I stopped protecting myself, I became a better me. I am Jay Willer. My real name is Jose Angel. When I was growing up, I don't know, I went through a lot of stuff that I still to this day cannot ever forget. It was the kind of bully that you see in the movies. They used to pass with their bicycles and they'd be like, what's up, what are you looking at? And I'm like, what's wrong with you? Like, I'm not looking at you, you know? So I believe that if there's a God, there's a devil. And I think the devil knew that I was going in the right path and he tried to like break me. I used to be in school, get bullied, and when I went to my grandma's house, she was like, no, don't worry about that. You're amazing. You're gonna do great things. She used to be the only woman that called me beautiful, that said that I was so handsome, and I used to need that. When I got to high school, that's when I started like writing my own songs, but I always showed my closest friends, not everybody, you know? My whole life, I was told that I was gonna be a nobody by getting bullied, you know? Like, I never thought in my life that I would be somebody. And I did my first freestyle, which is called Jay Willer Day One. But then I was like, this is not me. Like, I can't sing this. My best friend was like, you need to do another one, but you need to be yourself. You need to be you. Who are you? He posted it. The next day I woke up, and my whole life has changed. The fact that people love what I did, I used to be a nobody, you know? My first show, with one song, with that song, everybody was singing that song for the first time in my life. And being a good person and being the person that my grandmother taught me to be, that helped me a lot in music. Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Willer. Thank you so much for watching my up next trailer. If you want to see the full film, go to Apple Music and their YouTube channel so you can see the full interview.